Watson with the right hand. The Demons.
Well, he's going to control tempo here tonight.
Anaya with the lockdown defense. Durham with the right hand.
We're hit. Multiple columns for him in the box scores are looking good in their big wins.
Bynum.
In a big time way.
Durant with the bucket. There's Curry, like, range from Bynum.
Please.
McCauley with a hand in his face.
Size wise.
Johnson, the leader of this team. And Brandon Johnson finishes first.
Oh, no doubt. Gritty this evening.
Bynum with a tough shot.
He's making him make secondary moves. Low percentage looks.
For Vossier McCulley. Timeout at Cooley.
Into a rhythm.
Bynum. Upstairs to Watson. Goodine. Bryson Goodine. To the bucket. Johnson could not slam it home. Bynum.
With these high ball screens.
Four on the shot clock. It's Johnson. He muscles it in and the foul.
Going.
Backdoor. Agenda. And the foul. Anaya a step back.
All of Anaya's three-point attempts have been off the bounce.
Terry to Agenda. Oh.
And playing smart. Now going at Watson defensively.
Johnson with the tough shot.
Play.
Gabriel. Oh, everything's fallen for the DePaul Blue Demons. And a timeout by Providence.
Yourself. Friars down 13 already.
Bynum. A turnover. Those have been few for the Blue Demons. Manaya sticking it back with Reeves. Jared Bynum.
Now that looked like that historic shooting display we've seen recently.
Jones, a silencer.
Woo. What a dagger.
Determine if it was on the floor or a shooting foul. And the officiating crew says it's on the floor. DePaul with 10 offensive rebounds. David Jones. Nobody in double figures for the Blue Demons, but four players with 8 points, and Jared Bynum just keeps on rolling. He's got 16.
Will be there because they're trying to clamp up and take away his three-point look right now.
Jones again. His second three in as many minutes.
Got it back up to 10.
Crosswell with authority. Catch and shoot is good for Allen Bree. First place Providence, just outside the top 10, getting quite the test. Jared Bynum is unconscious from downtown.
Last tonight.
12 offensive boards by DePaul. Now Johnson, big time finish.
At home.
Terry threw it away. Manaya to the deck.
Look at this hustle.
Reed. Terry to an open on Genda.
Yes.
He scores it over Horkler.
What was better, the pass or the finish?
Providence creeps back in. DePaul back up by six. Crosswell.
Cooley loves running that. That downhill motion, two-man pick-and-roll game. Staying in the zone look.
Jones finishes.
What a hot.
Durham downhill.
On your toes.
I don't even know how to respond to that. Horkler. And a timeout called by Ed Cooley as the lead is three. A sellout crowd of 12,400 here at the Dunkin' Donuts Center trying to will Providence. Durham. Here comes Durham to Watson. If Durham's Mariano, then Watson's Posada.
11 second.
Jones. Here comes the closer. Shut down this time.
Their presence is everywhere, on the backboards, on the interior, which gets Durham to the cup downhill.
But that was denied. Watson will head to the line for a pair. On the air.
They made that first one look easy.
Cold-blooded. Into the hands of Terry. Ongenda with eight. Ongenda ties it at 60. With their feet. Jared Bynum. Into the hands of Jones. Jones. Overtime at the dunk. Galen Terry.
Good defense by Bynum.
We'll head back to the stripe for two. Providence hasn't led this game by more than a pair. Watson. Watson is relentless.
To where Nate Watson places himself in the right place at the right times and is a one-man wrecking crew on the offensive glass. Johnson's done such a good job holding his ground.
Jones! Unfortunate for David Jones. Find him to Horkler. Stubblefield has one timeout left now. David Jones, big time. Back into Watson it goes. Watson. Jones, the star. And one. Durham? Oh, how does Al Durham do it? David Jones! And a foul on McCulley. That's his fifth tonight.
Where the tight ones are decided. In his veins. Ball here, disrupting things with his length. Could decide how far down the floor they're going to get.
Gedrowit from half court. The magical season continues. The Friars are 21-2.